Time right now is 4:06 happening today. Governor Holcomb will be sworn into his second term in office. Lieutenant Governor Suzanne Crouch and Attorney General-elect Todd Rokita will also take the oath of office in a small private ceremony. The swearing-in ceremony is at 11 a.m. at the Indiana State Museum. While it will be closed to the public, it will be streamed online.